Fall River police are still looking for the driver of a car who hit a person on an electric bike and took off. This happened yesterday afternoon in the area of Rodman and Lonsdale Streets. Police say the cyclist had non-life-threatening injuries after they were hit while trying to turn left from a bike lane. We're told the driver of the car took off. Police continue looking for him tonight.